Christopher, will you take Michelle to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and remain faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
And Michelle, will you take Christopher to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and remain faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
And here we are with 1,000 points of light. The lights that she's been instrumental in being a part of our lives, as is Chris, and most certainly, Haley.
I will be the best father I can imagine.
And their lives have touched ours. That's why we're here. But they'll touch our lives forevermore. And we're so appreciative of you for that. So Colleen, Brad, Allie, and I are excited to be here with friends and family, and more excited for your future. Here's to the dream that came true this week. And let's toast them for the next dream as well.
I take you as you are.
I take you as you are.
Loving who you are now.
Loving who you are now.
And who you're yet to become.
And who you're yet to become.
I promise to listen to you.
I promise to listen to you.
And learn from you.
And learn from you.
To support you.
To support you.
And accept your support.
Accept your support.
I will celebrate your triumphs.
I will celebrate your triumphs.
And mourn your losses.
And mourn your losses.
As though they were my own.
As though they were my own.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And have faith in your love for me. Through all of our years. And all that life may bring us.
May your home be blessed with joy and happiness. And may you strive together to make your hopes and dreams come true. And then I pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss.
So happy for you both, and I hope that you two are each other's couch friends, because if for the rest of your life all you have is a couch and someone to talk to, you don't need anyone else. So congrats. Toast.
So happy to have you in our family now. It's incredible.
You don't know how much this means to us. We'll never forget it. And we just hope you all had a wonderful time. And now everybody get drunk and let's dance and let's enjoy ourselves.